got the pack till it ain't no more. I told my niggas we can't go broke. I got some habits I can't control. I bought my bitch everything she wanted. Just don't look out when I bring the money. Baby, you know that we came from nothing. We did not go through that pain for nothing.
All the bloggers out here talking about nigga Cutthroat TV, the hottest shit in motherfucking DC, the hottest shit out of DC, the hottest shit in the motherfucking world. Rallo told you that. Found Goon, I keep that motherfucking dog from you.
Yeah, he was silent to twerk, gang. See how they rockin' the hurricane. Your nigga be fucking up your name. I put my bitch in designer. I tell my niggas I got him. Niggas be asking for problems. They gon' be asking who shot him.
Rallo, I'm at gang himself. We bang gang, block amigo gang, bitch.
I appreciate the mutual, bro. I really look up to you, what you do. It's a blessing and an opportunity. Inshallah, we don't have many more.
Tell us about
Rallo.
Hey man, Rallo, young kid from the bluff, hot box riding, stealing cars, selling dope. We here, $150,000 wrist now. Rock a show, they know this shit from motherfucking work for work. Nigga ain't did that shit from Jesus, nigga. Jesus the only person did that.
You not shy.
I'm shy. It doesn't look like I'm shy. Upcoming. Here's a secret that nobody knows, man. I'm dropping goddamn. Young School to X Rallo, the Dream Team, May 10th. We dropping that May 10th. Mixtape. We getting away that shit for free, man. We gonna need. We free bang, guy. You know, we getting free bang. We getting that shit up for free, bro.
No question. How you meet Young School?
We grew up with Young School. Young School, man. Young School slept in the same household.
The biggest inspiration.
Biggest inspiration, man. After the biggest struggle, the hardest behind that wall that can't never be able to see this shit. You did, they my inspiration. Your biggest accomplishment so far with rap, my biggest accomplishment so far with rap was getting these niggas to start saying they on the deen. These niggas weren't saying they were Muslim. These niggas scared to walk Allahu Akbar peace. These niggas weren't doing none of that. The biggest thing I ever did was bring these niggas out of the closet and having these niggas being able to say Assalamu Alaikum.
Question, because they, at first they thought it was like terrorism. Yeah, man, proud with it, man. I ain't even know these niggas Muslim. They told me they keep that shit on the low. Food, the camera, no one tell me. Tell me keep it on the low. He won't people to know. Yeah, I'm proud with it, man. I work out like, you know, this, but tell us about your lifestyle.
My lifestyle right now, man, you know, we working on buying the whole community right now. And we working on, we gonna buy a whole community. We ain't got now moving it. We moving out to Massachusetts. That shit boring, man. We want to be in the hood. We want to be this type of people. Yeah, we trying to build a masjid. We build a masjid. That's Guaranteed Paradise. No question.
Tell us, you know what I'm saying, the different dudes out of your associated or about your city and what part of the city you from.
From the bluff, west side of Atlanta, the heart of Atlanta, the worst side of Atlanta, the side that motherfucking made Atlanta, Atlanta. The capital of that shit, the high-run capital, so the motherfucker United States of America. You dig what I'm saying? No question. How you like DC? I love DC. Shout out my motherfucking nigga Cameron, my food with the camera, and my motherfucking camera, man. You dig what I'm saying? Like, I don't even shoot video with niggas but him. You dig? Like, I love him from my heart. I love DC because of him. He talked a lot of niggas on in DC on me, you did, like,
Richmond.
I fuck with Richmond, I don't fuck with DC. It's some real street niggas in DC, you did what I'm saying?
Bro told me, pull up, man, I said, but I'm 3 hours away, I'm coming. I came straight to the show, he killed the show.
Anything he need me to do for him, I'ma do it.
Appreciate you,
bro. Anything he need me to do, I'ma do it. Shows, you get discounts on everything. We's a street nigga, we ain't hiring for no money, nigga. We doing these, you think I need to do a show? I ain't never got to do a show. 20-30 years of my motherfucking life, I got a lot of fucking money. My house paid for, my car paid for. I ain't never got to do a motherfucking show, nigga. I get niggas discount on show because I like to do it. I don't rap because niggas say I know how to rap and I need some money out of this shit. I rap because that's what I like doing. That's my hobby.
Explain this.
That's what I like doing.
I got that dog food like a Rallo.
You know, when you went, when the nigga first heard about the bluff. Oh, you from the bluff? Oh, you keep dog food? Nigga, I had not even sold no dog food for a long time. You know what I'm saying? But now that I didn't even call it dog food. You got that Rallo now. Hey, we need some Rallo.
I keep that dog food like a Rallo, Rallo.
I keep that dog food, dog food.
Dog food, dog food like a Rallo, dog food. I keep that dog food like a Rallo, dog food. Dog food, dog food. I keep that dog food like a...
I keep that steak in that mouth, but I have bitch.
We phone close when we in the laundromat. A nigga wrong, man, I'ma make him bring my money back. I just had it, I'ma tap. I been running shit too long. Niggas try to